मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेरी हॉट टुडे इज़न्ट इट? राइट, सो वी आर एट द एंड ऑफ द एक्सरसाइज 8.2. होप दैट यू पीपल अंडरस्टूड हाउ टू मेक द कंस्ट्रक्शन, इज़न्ट इट? राइट, द लास्ट क्वेश्चन इन एक्सरसाइज 8.2 इज टू कंस्ट्रक्ट एन आइसोसेलेस ट्रायंगल हूज बेस इज 8 सेंटीमीटर्स एंड आल्टीट्यूड इज 4 सेंटीमीटर्स. Isosceles triangle, do you know the property of an isosceles triangle? Yeah, two sides of a triangle are equal, then it is called as an isosceles triangle. Yeah, and another one, a perpendicular drawn from the vertex will bisect the base. You observe carefully, for an isosceles triangle, this second property what I said you is most important. If it is an isosceles triangle, a perpendicular drawn from the vertex will bisect the base. That means if you draw a perpendicular bisector for the base, you can create any number of isosceles triangles. Okay, so this is an isosceles triangle. Every point on the perpendicular bisector will be equidistant from the two end points. So basing this one, we considered this one. So this must be kept in the mind. That basic is most important for you now. Okay, Nana? Right. Now, what is the information given to us? Ask to construct a isosceles triangle. So given triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle. BC is equal to 8 centimeters and altitude is equal to 4 centimeters. Also, they wanted to create a similar triangle for that one mentioned there. Then draw another triangle whose sides are, another triangle means similar triangles, whose sides are 1.5 times. 1.5 is nothing but mixed fraction. Changing into improper fraction, it becomes 3 by 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 plus 1, 3. Very good, Nana. 3 by 2 times the corresponding sides of the isosceles triangle. So, also what is given? Sides of similar triangle is equal to 1.5 times sides of triangle ABC. I said you in the previous class, get this sides of triangle ABC to the left. Therefore, sides of similar triangle by sides of triangle ABC is equal to 1.5 is converted as 3/2 or 3/2. Okay, let us go for the rough diagram. Okay, Nana? Right. Now, how do you draw the rough diagram? I think all of you know very well. Rough sketch or rough diagram? Rough sketch or rough diagram? Here, you need an isosceles triangle. This is an isosceles triangle. Let it be ABC. These two sides are equal. And the base is given as 8 centimeters. And the perpendicular is given as 4 centimeters. If you observe, the similar triangle occupies 3 parts, whereas the original triangle occupies 2 parts. That means this triangle is smaller than the similar triangle. So let me change this one. This part is A. So your similar triangle is little bit bigger than the original triangle. Yes, Nana, yes. A dash. C dash. You are getting a magnified image. We are getting a magnified image here. Is that clear? Did you understand? So you can observe here, similar triangle occupies 3 parts, whereas the triangle ABC occupies 2 parts. Did you understand? Right. Now let us come to draw the main diagram. Okay, Nana? Right. Main diagram. So what is our first step? Yeah. Draw BC, which is equal to 8 centimeters. After BC, you draw the perpendicular bisector. How do you draw the perpendicular bisector? Very good. Take your compass, place at the point B, draw more than half and draw an arc to the top and to the bottom. Okay, take the compass. Compass needle is placed at the point B, okay, and pencil is dragged more than half, arcs are drawn. Similarly, with the same measurement, don't change the measurements. With the same measurement, place the compass needle at the point C and draw arcs, okay. Now join these two arcs, you will get a perpendicular bisector. Extend to the top, perpendicular bisector, let this point be D. What is the altitude of the perpendicular? So this height is given as 4 centimeters. Now take your compass, measure with the scale 4 centimeters. 4 centimeters, place at the point and draw an arc at this position. Measure 4 centimeters with the compass, place at the point D and draw an arc. And this cutted point is taken as A. Okay, Nana? Let this point is taken as A. Join AB and also AC. This is your isosceles triangle. What did they ask you to draw? This is 4 centimeters. Now we are going to draw the similar triangle to this one. So after constructing the triangle, what is your first step? Very good, very good. Draw an acute angle ray. Let it be BX. Okay, right. After that one, how many arcs should we have to draw? Very good, Amma. 3 arcs, because the highest among these two is 3. You have to draw the 3 arcs. So we take B1, B2 and B3. These are the 3 arcs what we have drawn here, isn't it? Right. So to which one I have to join? Triangle ABC denotes 2. So we need to join B2 to C. So B2 to C. Now drawing parallel line. How do you draw parallel line? Compass needle B2 from B1 you are going to draw the arc. Similarly from B3, B2 you are going to draw the arc. Measure these two things from B1 to this cutting point. The same measurement you draw here an arc. Now from B3 you are going to draw a line parallel to B2C. I think you understood. Very good. You drew that one, parallel lines. So extend this BC. It will cut at a point C dash. Okay? It will, you extend this BC. It will cut at a point C dash. Now take your compass and place at the point C. Draw an arc. The same measurement, you go to C dash and draw an arc. Okay? Measure these two things and draw the same cutting here. Join from C dash to that cutting. So you will have a line parallel here. See, it is very, very, very clear for you. Now you extend BA. It will cut this parallel line at A dash. Okay, did you understand? B3 C dash is parallel to B2 C, and C dash A dash is parallel to CA. So we got our similar triangle here. Is it clear, Anna? Now you have to write the steps for this one. And I said to you yesterday how to write the proof also. So basing the proof, you complete the proof and you complete the steps for this one. Okay. So I tell you once again how to draw the main diagram. So what did we do first of all? It is most important, Anna. What do we done first? We have taken 8 centimeters. So BC 8 centimeters, a perpendicular bisector is drawn, okay, taking the compass more than half, the same measurement, let the point be D, and from D 4 centimeters arc is cut at, the point is A to B is joined and A to C is joined, isosceles triangle is formed. Now draw BX angle ray and take equal arcs B1, B2, B3. As the original triangle depends to 2, you join B2 to C, draw B3 to C, parallel to B2C. Okay, you know how to draw the parallel line. Draw the arcs and cut it. So these two are parallel. let this point be C dash. Similarly, draw C dash A dash parallel to CA. This is the way you have to make the construction. Okay, Nana? Right. Okay, practice this one. So by this we completed the constructions in this chapter. Construction is most important. It will be given for 5 marks. Okay, practice well. Bye.